In 1945, a critical mass of plutonium was created in the United States, Los Alamos Laboratory. This plutonium, called the Demon Core, was involved in two separate fatal accidents, both resulting in the deaths of scientists. One of these accidents was witnessed by a young scientist named Louis Slotin, who heroically saved his colleagues from the core's deadly radiation, but suffered a fatal dose himself. The Demon Core was then melted down and used in future nuclear tests.